Jokic.
Nice move. I'm talking about Myles. Otherwise, Myles was about to foul him.
This guy, he shot 75% in his last 12 games.
Well, he gets a lot of his shots in the paint, as does Nembhard.
And now Siakam catches. He's going to attack Aaron Gordon.
Well, he's got to. That's one of the places I think that the Pacers have an offensive advantage.
Shot clock at 7. Junior, he's short. It's tipped in by Jokic.
Turner came late, but just too much size in the heel.
Here's an 18-footer by Turner. It's perfect. Just underway on a Tuesday night here in downtown Indianapolis. The first of 4 straight on this home stand. And Siakam has a couple of baskets. Now Gordon back the other way, and he dunks it.
Have to drive. Yeah, he knows he's gonna have to drive. The length won't let Neesmith shoot the 3-point shot.
Now Siakam step back.
It wouldn't work.
6 early for Pascal Siakam.
Yeah, I like it. He's got it. He's got it. Took his time. He was able to close the gap. Jump shooting.
Jokic.
The challenge with him, with everyone. Gotta run.
He's gonna take it right inside. It's blocked by Jackson. Those are the 3 who have scored for Indiana. Jamal Murray has 9 for Denver. Brown, stop and go.
This is the guy you gotta get to.
And Murray hits again, his 2nd 3.
Yeah, the guy's lob.
And Peyton Watson ties it at 28.
Yeah, you talked about
another great crowd at Gainbridge Fieldhouse. And that's Murray again.
Come on, Murray.
Here's Mathurin, lobs it up. Toppin throws it down.
What was good about that, very good, is the entire time Mathurin.
Mathurin nearly had the steal, pokes it away again.
Well, I'm telling you, he is really aggressive on the defensive end.
Reggie Jackson hits the shot.
Because Jackson backed up. I mean, Mathurin backed up. If you got it, you knock the ball out toward the half-court line, you don't release the pressure. You apply the pressure.
Mathurin for 3.
For him. Because he's struggling on the latter part of the road trip.
Pacers get the steal. McConnell. Jackson blocked away.
Oh, look, I'm telling you. Ben Mathurin's playing some big-time basketball, I mean, but he's always been a good offensive player.
Heel goes inside, and he pounds it down. Myles Turner back in. McConnell.
Great find.
Now Siakam banks it.
Yeah, the one he shot before, he's indecisive whether he was going to pass it.
Rebounded by Murray. Jokic got it.
A dime pass that time. I know the entire bench was looking for that foul.
Siakam is 5 of 9 from the field. Murray inside.
They set a high screen and roll. When I say
first
high.
Half points for Nembhard. The lead is 11.
Oh, he throws that one off the glass. Surely didn't say he was going to bank it. They were trying to get that high screen and roll so he had more room to go downhill with.
Jokic, a long 3.
Oh, he almost got it.
Jokic hit the 3. And Murray hits another 3. Jokic, Caldwell Pope. First touch of the half for Siakam.
Oh, my goodness.
Boy, they haven't called anything.
Well, they missed that one entirely.
And now Denver has the lead. Rick Carlisle has got 1. He's got 2.
And it cost. They did. They missed. They missed one that was clear from our end.
Pacers down three. Turner to the basket, count it, and a foul. Turner catches again with a left hand.
I say we're able to get some good looks the other way. We got that up quick.
Turner. Step through.
Got a Euro step, got his hands on it.
Just took it right away. 90 seconds to play. Third quarter. And Jokic has 19. And that hurts. Pacers down by 11. McConnell gets to the rim, lays it in.
He's like out of gas. Get in.
Watson in the corner for three.
They set that screen over there. Yeah, Miles is trying to do a better job of moving.
Fading and hitting.
It's almost a dozing pace.
Yeah.
And then the next thing you know, he strikes.
Here's McConnell, hits a three.
Feeling it.
Just his second of the year.
Miss Miles inside fighting Reggie Jackson.
Ben Shepherd is in.
Great pass. That is a heck of a pass.
Here's a three.
He knows it. The bench was up.
Neesmith blocked by Gordon. Ball loose.
Oh,
they barely get
barely
it over.
It.
Taken by Shepherd. Lays it in. It's a two-point game.
I love the effort.
Shot clock down, three,
two. Don't have a tough time getting a shot off here. Siakam's really good. Yeah, so Siakam's really good out there.
Pacers a chance to tie or take the lead. Neesmith gets inside. We're tied. Jokic.
Stay right there. Shepherd had the lead. Because if he's all allowed to dribble by himself, he's just too good from the foul line. He's one dribble away.
100, and Jokic has 23. Here's Shepherd for three. 16,000 on their feet. Murray. Offensive foul.
And Jokic wants to try to get this revisited, but I don't know if they've got enough fouls. They've only got two timeouts. Are they challenging? Yeah, he's going to challenge it. Yeah, they're challenging.
After review, we see that Ben Shepherd puts his arms out across the side of Nikola Jokic. It's going to be a defensive foul on Ben Shepherd. That's going to be the 14th foul. It's going to be a side out to Denver with 14 or greater on the shot clock.
Because that's going to be critical. Watch. Their lack of timeouts are going to be important for the Pacers.
Jokic lines up a three and hits it. Now Nembhard. Gets inside. Nembhard lays it in.
Did a great job staying on balance. It just didn't go down.
Yeah, Neesmith had a great look at it. Here's Jokic. Drives. Throws it away. Got it back.
About all places that ball could bounce, it bounces back.
Rebound Neesmith.
Yeah, what a nice job by Nembhard to keep Porter from getting to the ball.
Neesmith goes inside. Blocked by Porter from behind.
You got some guys that really find ways to chip in.
Nembhard finds Siakam. He's going to drive, spin to the basket, miss it short, put it in. And he did it quickly.
We're in our way.
Jokic, shot clock down to 7. Game clock at 10.
No, Jokic is not the one you want to leave open.
Jokic for 3.
That's what I said. He is not the one you want to leave open because he's going to make the decision and or the shot. Jalen Smith going down was a little bit of, I mean, that's a surprise, but that's just the way the league is.
Here's Neesmith, his three, and that's going to do it as the Denver Nuggets get the win.